Falasca. Now, Nicky, you won last year as well, didn't you?
Yeah, but we
didn't look at the names before. Were judged by, I think we had 30 people all vote for their winner. So we had neurologists, ER doctors, ER nurses, my kids, my wife, we had Chris's aunt, Mary. So we had all walks and talks kind of look at these for information, the way it was presented, and if it really just caught everybody's eye. We have Brandon Vattima, and I apologize if I mess up any last name.
Good job, Brandon.
Something that I know that was being taught in school, and they all implemented that well.